something I gotta tell you. You really fucked up, Mike.
Your real name is Harry.
Harry James Barber.
And you changed your name because why?
The FBI's looking for me to rob the bank in California.
And?
It was the biggest bank heist in U.S. history. Look it up.
You're gonna rip off the President of the United States. It doesn't get any bigger or better than that.
Seemed like a good idea at the time.
How much are we talking here?
As much as 30 million.
I'm in?
Yeah, you're in.
Can I hug you? Check this out. You see that building?
That's the bank.
What does that for? We gonna crush some grapes?
That's a hot tub.
What's a hot tub?
Everybody does their job. We should be looking at Nixon's money within an hour.
How you gonna shut off the alarm?
I'm working on it.
I know how you can do it.
Find the whole doing. It remains.
That's when it all started to go sideways.
156 boxes for this book. They were obviously looking for something specific.
Is it Crook? And Crooks don't know how to stop when they're ahead.
You never told me your dad was the sheriff.
Why this bank? Why these 6+ boxes? The last time the Bureau assigned 100 agents to a John F. Kennedy's assassin.
John, Harry, Steve McQueen, I don't know what to call you anymore.
I'll be Steve McQueen.
What's your name again?
Steve McQueen.
Thank you. Thank you.